Strap yourselves in as the show is about to begin. Welcome to the best entertainment in sports, the Stanley Cup Playoffs. Lindgren after it for the Rangers. He'll wrap it around the boards as Kreider's there to tip it down the ice. Domanichak feeds it up to Fox. Fox along the line. Richard scores! And a Fox first goal of the season. Here's Matheson up for Rickard Rakell, and he'll skip that one in, and then a big hit. And Rakell is down. Lindgren's going to get called here. And they are calling for the trainer to come and have a look at Rickard Rakell, who's still down. And meanwhile, on the other side, Jake Guentzel down on all fours as well. Crosby not happy, taking a few swings.
Well, we heard Kevin Bieksa talking about Lindgren and how he is kind of like a Cronwall, where all of a sudden he's quiet, and the next thing you know, he is coming at
you. Back on it, batting it towards the net. Went off the leg of Crosby. Kept in at the point by Truba. Here's Kopp. He'll let it go for Strom as Panarin goes to the front of the net. Comes and Fox scores! Andrew Kopp! Here comes Sidney Crosby. Pass for Letang. Oh, what a stop by Shesterkin! Ryan Russ for Crosby and Fox scores! Jake Guentzel tips it home, and the Penguins are on the board in this series.
This is a big answer for the Pittsburgh Penguins. Shesterkin makes an absolutely 10-bell save on Guentzel, and the chemistry between Crosby and Guentzel is crazy, and you certainly aren't going to hold them down through a whole series.
Here's Matheson on up ahead for Rust, across to Crosby. Sidney Crosby cuts in, feeds it, and takes scores! Jake Guentzel, second of the night. What a setup by Crosby. And we're tied at two.
In these playoffs.
Zibanejad jumps on it through center, fed it across, Kreider to the goal, scores! Short-handed goal for Chris Kreider, and New York's back out front. Cross for Rust. Rust will drop it off for Letang. Letang moves to the middle. Holds on to the puck. For Malkin, it both scores. Ryan Rust bangs it home. Power play goal, and we're tied at three.
30 seconds in, and get off, because you do not want to be tired on the ice.
Here comes Guentzel. Guentzel dropped it off for Rust, who fires. Stop by Shesterkin. Letang after it once more. Panarin in on him. Stop trying to move it. Pop back to the net, hands it off for Panarin, and front tipped off. Fox with a chance, stopped by the Smith.
Well, the icing call, a few tired Rangers as well, if Pittsburgh could win the draw.
Here's Marino, shoots, stopped by Shesterkin, rebound in the crease, he punched it away, and the puck gets cleared, a race forward now. Ryan Dumoulin can't hold it at the line, Kako, Kako coming in to the net, crashing through the crease, wide open, scores! Filippino with a wide open net. It's given the Rangers the lead. You know the Penguins will want to look at it though.
Very similar. Dumoulin can't keep this puck. It gets in the body of Kako. He comes down the outside and he drives across. And as he drives across, I'm not sure if it's him or Dumoulin or a combination of both that takes the Smith right out of the net. We get a better look at it here as Dumoulin kind of shoves Kako. And I think Pittsburgh has no choice but to take a review on this. But a wide open net for Hedl. As Kako does the right thing. Drop the shoulder, drive to the net.
Well, here's the verdict from Chris Lee.
Wait, there was goaltender in the first effort. We have no goal.
8-8. I think Gerard Gallant is not very happy.
Guentzel into the Rangers zone. Holds on along the blue line, trying to get it to net. Blocked by Lindgren. Marino fires. Shostakov to stop. Crosby side of the net. Can't jam it in. Pettersson up to center. He'll flip it in. And game one will go to overtime with the Penguins and the Rangers. The best part about the playoffs, there could be a different hero every night. Who will be tonight's hero? Got it around the boards. Ryan Strome will knock it out and down the ice. Matheson going after it. Panarin giving chase. Puck sits free in the corner as Malkin works it up the wing. Cut off by Strome and his shot's blocked. Triple fires! And the rebound came right to Panarin, but he wasn't ready to take the shot. And as soon as they drop the puck here, it will become the longest NHL game ever played in this building. As Carter won it to the point, it's a drive, Dumoulin save, rebound in front, oh, it's knocked wide by Carter. And he'll feed it back to the goal, Russ going after it, tried to center it in front, taken away by Miller. Chad Ruedel will play it back in the Rangers zone, and it's brought right back in, here's Panarin with it, hands it off, Trouba, down low for Hedel, and he's stopped by the man. Hedel after him again, knocked it loose, here's Kapanen. Kapanen waiting with it, backpedals to the point, Marino with a shot, scores! But Denny Malkin got his stick on the Marino shot, and the Penguins steal game one in New York in triple overtime.
The guy who took a pounding, an absolute pounding in the first period, Marino, is going to drag a puck along the blue line in a very, very smart play to open up the lane to shoot. And I believe this is Evgeny Malkin, who's standing in the high in the slot right in front of Shesterkin's, going to tip this in. They're having a look at this to make sure everything's okay. And I think it's going to be a thumbs up. And this is going to move on. And what a game for Louis Domingue, who comes in and gets the job done.